tech slinger? What is this? I hope it's a way I can store some of my other gadgets. Mr. Tech Slinger.
How are you doing?
What do you got here? You can see I've got a couple of tech on me.
Yeah,
and
I see that. You're loaded for bear.
And I'm kind of light, but I have other things I would like to be carrying. So
I'm Nathan Crawford. I'm the owner of Tech Slinger. Okay. And we've developed a flagship product. It's called the Tech Sling. And what it is for those individuals who use a tablet all day long for work, carry it 7-8 hours. They want to have the technology close, but they want to be hands-free and have it out of the way. And so it's a balanced solution. You go ahead and put it on, balance it, and within about 2 weeks of wearing it, your body strengthens, and you don't even know you have it on your person anymore. It's just part of you. And you wear it under a suit coat or under a jacket. It's meant for people who do commuters, who ride the train and the bus. And they don't want people to know they're carrying $1,500 worth of kit. They want to have it out of sight. It's their stuff. But they want to have it readily accessible. So you can just reach in, grab hold of it, have your phone.
Can you go ahead and show us all your gear?
So on this side right here, I've got my phone and my accessories. Inside here, I keep my wallet, my keys, all my little connectors, ink pen up high, out of the way. And this side over here is where you keep your tablet. And you can carry everything from the full-size iPad, the mini, your Droid products, and whatever you want to have in there. And then on the bottom, we have D-rings on both sides. You can clip a water bottle onto there, or maybe your headphones. And the whole point of it is that not a fashion statement, it's a utility device.
Well, that's a fashion statement, that's what I'm saying.
In some parts of the world, it might be. But not a fashion statement, but definitely something that's out of sight. And so the fact that you don't see it, it doesn't really matter that it's super geeky. It is. But the point is, it's super practical as well. And so once you start wearing them, you realize, I don't have to carry around that 40-pound backpack anymore with all those good ideas in it. I can go down to a 4-pound loadout, and this is the way I walk around through the airport now. TSA loves it. Go through TSA, just drop it in the bin and go. They pick it up, look at it, and go, wow, this is great. I don't have to dig inside a backpack to see what you have anymore. I can see it's all right there. It's very easy. It's a simple idea, and it works.
TechSlinger.com?
TechSlinger.com.
I'm going to have Nathan
Crawford.
Crawford hook me up and put some things on me, because we're going to see if I can find a solution for some of the technology that I want to be carrying.
Absolutely.
Awesome.